Welcome back to our channel.
Welcome back to the family, guys. And we're back again with another Masked Singer performance. And this is Flamingo singing
Lady
Marmalade.
Okay. Sister song.
And this is song of Patti LaBelle. And Patti LaBelle's on the other dressing room. Right? The flower is Patti LaBelle. Wow. So Flamingo is Adrian Bailon, who is a YouTube star. So everybody knows it except for the judges. So I don't know why are they pretending not to know her. But anyways, if you're new to our channel,
please subscribe our videos. If you're already part of family, click the bell button to be notified.
All right, guys. I'm JR.
I'm Zay.
I'm Mika.
I'm JJ.
Welcome back to the family. Click the subscribe button. Are we ready?
Follow us on our Facebook page.
We have Facebook and Instagram. Follow us, chat with us, and connect with us.
And share with us.
Okie dokie. Okay,
ready?
Let's go. She lost steam on the end, but you know, it's hard. She's in the costume.
Right.
Maybe she can't breathe. We don't know. She's dancing too.
Uh-huh.
But overall, her performance is
one
of the best ones so far.
Mm-hmm.
And she's one of the contender, definitely.
Right.
Her thingamajig, the dog, the Rottweiler. The other one, the fox?
The fox, yeah.
Who else?
The rose?
The rose got eliminated already. It's Patti LaBelle, right? And Ladybug was Osborne. Kelly Osborne. So, who else in the show? The three? The three is still there, but I don't know who the three is. The three? Who else? I think that's it, right?
Not sure.
So maybe next week will be semifinals?
Maybe.
I don't know.
Maybe.
Let us know, guys, if she's really Adrian Bailon.
Mm-hmm.
I think she is. And she's a good singer. Right?
She is.
And guys, all of the people who went here, who joined this season 2, are really good singers, right?
Yeah.
And by season 3, we're gonna be expecting more singers, definitely.
Because,
yes, what happened?
No,
what?
I'm singing like a ninja.
Oh, you're a ninja! Oh my gosh, yeah, because there's a lot of American Idol contestant. There's a lot of The Voice contestant. Right. There's a lot of singing competition contestant. Right? There's a lot. And, you know, there's a lot of singers who are not, who doesn't have any record deals right now.
Right.
Who can sing, right?
Even the ones from America's Got Talent.
Yeah, there's a lot. So, by next year, for sure, the talent will be exponential.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, they cannot do the same thing that they did in season one, which
right.
a lot of them are not singers, right?
Yeah.
They, I mean, considering this one, right? They got, most of them can sing. So, by next week,
next season,
it's a requirement. Singing should be a requirement. Because it's a masked singer. Right? So,
that's right.
So, it's not a, masked singer. All right, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you support us by clicking the subscribe button. And if you like this performance, don't forget to
click the thumbs up button and the like button.
All right, guys. Always remember,
be kind, be happy, and always keep smiling.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Thank you very much for watching.
Bye.